Why are you acting crazy? I'm about to get a vape mail thing together. After I put all this stuff down in my hand. And I'm putting this back in here again. So the person is into fruit vape, so we're gonna. This is a. Shit, some of these things I forgot, and I forgot what the hell they are. Pops, bedtime. See you in the morning. Love you. Okay, I'm about to say, why are you there? Go and pee. Good morning, what's up, people? Like, he ran out and runs to his spot by the window. By the slope. Yeah, I was like, why you didn't go and pee-pee? You know the drill, nigga. What's up? And he's off. He's going to. You crazy. Yeah. Oh, I gotta put the crock pot away. Anyway, guys, good morning. Really? So I've been cleaning, vacuuming. Well, that's a part of cleaning. Ugh. Carlos is coming by. We're gonna be filming. So I'm just setting up. I'm about to fill up my K-box. So I said K-box, wow. My sub box, I'm trying to figure out. How much does I have left? Wow, this is like almost done. Shit. Shit. I gotta get another one of those. It's almost done. Oh my gosh. Oh, you can tell the ones that I really love. Oh my god. Man, I love all these, but shit. I'm gonna put the milk in there.
I know she's feeling like that. It makes me feel like we're both.
No, dude, sit down. Now.
When she enjoys it, we enjoy it even more.
Nothing. Like a productive morning. It's been a productive weekend. Got up, cleaned, showered. Now I'm just relaxing until Carlos and Richie get here with this little guy.
Red's apple ale. Also,
you going? Are you leaving? You looking? You going home with them?
Come here.
You going home?
Sashay Shante.
Bless you.
Is it like bring my hat here?
Well, I'm not going anywhere. No, I didn't see you with a hat on. Oh, maybe. No. Oh, yeah.
Great, thank you.
So I'm about to eat dinner, and guess who's here? Ready, dude? It is Monday and it is mad foggy. Okay. It's supposed to rain like maybe like 8 o'clock. So I was like, well, I'll be home from the gym before that.
This is a
blood
from the 302. Now I live in a 904.
All right, man. What you got fired for, bro?
Well, I used to work at a grocery store, and it was real early.
Today
in the
is
morning.
Garbage day.
You know,
I didn't put out the garbage.
I'll go to the garbage.
It was in full.
So. Pull my pants down and just jump on there and just copy my sack.
What are they looking at? A tree?
Yeah.
Oh, this machine is messing with the wires. That's what they're looking at, because these wires are hanging low. I'm like, why are they looking at the trees? Yeah, those wires are hanging low. Wow. Anyway, y'all have a great day, and I will see y'all later. This house is a mess with Christmas stuff. Like, I don't know if you can see it. It's like,
hey, what you got five for today?
So they just threw stuff on. Hey, what's up? It's lunchtime. I went to get some stuff from Amazon delivered, but there's like so many boxes and it's only he's by himself today, so I know my Christmas gift for my folks came. Something for myself. I got my Camthol, I got my wires. Camthol to build my coils. I got that. I ordered a sweater because I love these sweaters. Shit. So I ordered another one of these. Yeah, something for the kitchen and gift them. I just like, please don't bring it to my office. It's a big box and I'm not trying to carry it from my office to my car. Why is there never any parking over here? Shit. So Amazon said they delivered all my shit, but I'm missing part of my package. It's about to go online and check because I thought it would. Oh shit, the cat scared the hell out of me. Nigga, move. I turned the car. Oh, I was like, oh shit. It's crack-a-lacking. Say hi.
But no one can save me, save me, save me. What am I to do? I can't find the truth. Been telling so many lies to my own mind. No room for crazy.
What's going on? So yeah, I'm tired. Gets easier and easier. I'm not like I'm like muscle kind of. I don't like, so it's not pain like, oh god, ouch. Just like, yeah, I've just been to the gym. Anyway, 6:27. I wanna go home, have a good old shower, and hang out with my buddy. Yeah. I was gonna let my hair grow out, but I don't know about that. Going to the gym and having hair on my, I mean, I wash my hair every day. It really don't make any, but I was thinking about so I'm cutting this shit off. I'm gonna cut it off before Christmas. I'll just let it go for now, you know, then cut it off for Christmas. Yeah, I don't like hair on my head. I really don't like hair on my head. What's up, Papa? Well, I just finished eating. I'm gonna go do some work. Not really work. I wanna, what did I come over here for? Well, I got some new wire to build. Cause I was using 26. But I wanna use 24. I'll just put it over here. I need to start putting these in vape packages. These are stickers and stuff that come with vape things. Dude, I'm not doing a review. I was just putting something away. Every time I go in there, the vape stuff. Stop it.
I'm tired.
But I still try to get the best deal and the most stuff for our $50. So today they had 8-pound bags of potatoes for $1.99. So we will probably
Sandy's under the blanket sleeping.
I'll make potato soup maybe, baked potatoes.
What's up, y'all? Good morning. See you outside.
Whatever.
get this little trick that I do when I get cameras. I've only bought a hand strap for my DSLR. You know, that's my work when I'm professional. But like any, point and shoots, mirrorless, blah, blah, blah. Some, like the small, like the GX, G7X, and other Canon postures, they come with a small, you know, wrist. But these bigger ones, they come with the ones that go around the neck. And I hate putting stuff, hanging on stuff around my neck. It's just whack to me. So what I do, I take the strap that it comes with, cut it in half, and I bring, you know, I cut it neatly, nice little round. Then I will, later on, I'm doing, and I sew this together. And so then it becomes a hand strap, see? Yay! What's going on, people? Good morning. They're still fixing the road. It's a beautiful, beautiful Tuesday morning. Oh, I can't believe we are. Oh, God, I dread the winter. I mean, we're in the winter. I dread the snow. Oh, shit. My brakes work. Oh, they still working. I wonder if they're laying more of these gas lines because they're building up more around here. So I guess to maybe they're changing out the ones. I don't know. I forgot that I was supposed to taste. Oh, where the hell is this thing going? I forgot I was supposed to taste those things from the store. So I'm gonna do that when I get to work. I was like, oh, I keep looking at them. Like, oh yeah, I was supposed to taste it. I'm not gonna eat. I mean, I'm gonna see. What the hell is going on here? That big old truck is turning here. Wow. Yeah, so I'm gonna do that when I get to work. Let y'all know how they taste. Lunch break. It's one of them. it's just the morning. It was just like, oh my God. It's like, I keep saying, I wish I had one of them things that they have on Men in Black where you could just press it while out and turn it back on. And I just don't like foolishness. I don't like foolishness. I'm a very logical person. I'm very logical. And then when you deal with people that are not logical, it's like brain fucking freeze. Like, what the fuck? And then it's like, and what I don't like is when someone know they're wrong, they try to tell you they're right. And then they realize they're wrong, they can't even come back and say, my bad. Lunch was good. I was supposed to do a review of this company, Michelle et Augustine. These joints, as you can see, they all empty. No. Now these, what is this? Milk chocolate and melty caramel and the dark chocolate with a pinch of sea salt. These things are delicious. Now, the cookies, I threw them in the garbage. You can see a picture somewhere, like maybe right there. Yeah. Maybe they got other flavors, I don't know, but it's praline and toasted almonds on the outside and the chocolate. They could have left the praline and the toasted almonds out, then maybe I would have liked it. Yeah. But it's kind of cool they got a melty middle. But honey, you need to check out their site if they sell them in your area. These are the bomb. What? And they had four in it? It was four? Was three? No, it was four. Yeah. These are delicious. Oh. I'm going to close out this vlog. I wanted to say something down below in the description. If you ever want to send me something you would like me to review, because, I mean, maybe watch me and you do something. And, you know, you want to plug on my video, feel free to send it to the address below. If you want to send cards, you can do that as well down below. Yeah, next year, trying to do different things. So, again, if you watch me and you're into something and you want to me to drop a little promo, feel free to, you know, send it my way. When it comes to music, I mean, people have reached out to me about music and stuff. No. I do my own music. Aside from that, I use the music from the partnership program that I'm with to avoid any issues here with YouTube. So, no. Yeah, that's about it. If you enjoyed this vlog, make sure you thumbs it up, and I will catch you in the next one. And I'm out, y'all.